This is how snakes are tracked to reduce snake bites. India accounts for almost half of all fatal snake bites in the world, and over a quarter of these fatalities are children under the age of 15. So scientists are using radio signals to prevent future incidents. Researchers say the data will enhance their understanding of snakes' behavior in the wild, and it may help explain why they bite. From 2000 to 2019, India averaged 58,000 snake bite deaths per year. A common tactic in fighting snake bites is to kill the creatures when they are found. However, scientists warn against this because snakes keep the rodent population in check. Without snakes, there would be an overpopulation of rodents that could infest farms and threaten crop yields. To study these reptiles, researchers implant radio telemetry devices into a snake's coelom, which doesn't contain any organs, and therefore doesn't harm the snake. Radio signals allows researchers to collect data on things like feeding, digestion, shedding, and mating. Researchers hope this information will help them develop solutions to mitigate snake bite injuries and deaths. Conservation news organization Mongabay reports that the tracking devices were first implanted in snakes in 2008, and the study is ongoing.